June 1582, the temple Honnoji in Kyoto. Nobunaga Oda, betrayed by his retainer Mitsuhide Akechi, vanished forever in a sea of flame. Somehow, Yukimura Sanada managed to escape the horrors of Nagashino. Shortly thereafter, the Takeda perished, and Nobunaga Oda also met his demise at Honnoji. Eventually, a warrior by the name of Hideyoshi Toyotomi seized control of the land. Masamune Date, ruler of Oshu, had already submitted, leaving the Hojo in Odawara as Hideyoshi's only adversary. With intentions to unify the land under his rule, Hideyoshi gathered his retainers from far and wide and set forth to conquer Odawara. Yukimura, who had long lost the will to fight, found himself on the battlefield once again, attacking with the army from the west.
Honor and friendship, these are all I have left for which to fight. Chapter 2, Siege of Odawara Castle. My spear shall lead me to victory!
The days of the samurai have come to an end. The code of honor I once cherished has vanished. The times have changed, and now numbers, not honor, will determine the fate of the land. But Keiji told me there is something more. Something that I must discover. Something inside me. What could he mean?
But that way we'll end up controlling the whole land. What happens next?
You'll never understand that if you think only of numbers.
Is there something more important?
Honor. Is that not it? I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Honor?
The determination to defend that which people hold dear in their hearts. There is a saying, one for all and all for one, and heaven bless the land. If the individual works for the needs of the many, and the many for the needs of the one, the land will prosper.
Is honor what I'm searching for?
Hard to imagine.
Will you not try it? Kanetsugunawe!
Perhaps these men can help me find it. Yukimura Sanada.
Mitsunari Ishida, I am honored to fight with you.
For now, I will continue on in the name of friendship.
This castle can handle as many troops as we throw at it, maybe even more.
If only we had a castle of our own, then we might stand a chance.
What a great idea! Mitsunari, you get started on building one.
All right, that mountain should make a good spot.
Odawara Castle is impregnable. Its defenses are as strong as the earth itself. But it does have one vulnerability. Its lack of justice. Mitsunari, Yukimura, let us fight together and find victory for justice.
Our will is unstoppable.
Keep your voice down. You're embarrassing me.
Kambe is leading our engineers from the southwest garrison.
I shall be your opponent. I shall be your opponent.
I was afraid honor and justice had abandoned me.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Might like that is a rare find on the battlefield.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me. We have secured the location. Begin building the castle.
Hideyoshi is our target. Follow my lead.
Something appears to be happening at Mount Ishigaki. The enemy can't learn of the castle. Keep them at bay.
I have brought the engineers you requested, my lord.
All right. We must lead Kanbei and the engineers to Mount Ishigaki.
Those engineers, they are the men who built Azuchi Castle. We'll need their help if we want to build a castle of our own.
Test your skill against my experience.
Look out! Here I come! Shall ever surpass me.
Might like that is a rare find on the battlefield.
Didn't anyone teach you to respect your elders?
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
Prepare yourself. Witness the might of the Sanada. Look out! Here I come!
Thanks. You've extended an old man's life.
Prepare yourself! No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Might like that is a rare find on the battlefield.
I shall be your opponent. I shall be your opponent.
Ha! Looks like you saved me. You're looking a lot better, Yukimura. But you're not there yet.
Angel, what are you trying to say?
I'm saying you won't find what you're looking for in other people.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
That's some very pretty work you're doing out there.
They're here. Speed up the construction.
Shall ever surpass me.
Might like that is a rare find on the battlefield.
It's completed. Clear away the wood. Let us show our work to the Hojo.
When? How did that castle get built?
This be the power of the ruler of the land.
Odawara Castle, now! Now!
I had a siege ramp made with the leftover lumber.
I shall be your opponent.
Rin Pyo To Sha Kai Ji Let Sai Zen.
I shall be your opponent.
Out. Here I come!
Prepare yourself!
Witness the might of the Sanada! No enemy shall ever surpass me!
That's the way to do it!
Didn't anyone teach you to respect your elders?
Hit!
enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
Aw, man! I'm not gonna die here, am I?
Prepare yourself! No enemy shall ever surpass me!
That's it! Keep it up just like that!
Didn't anyone teach you to respect your elders?
Our cohort on the enemy side has been captured. If we enter the castle, it won't be long before they lop off his head. That would totally ruin my image. We've got to rescue him.
I shall be your opponent.
Bring your torch on Kaijin Red Side Zen.
No enemy shall ever surpass me!
Might like that is a rare find on the battlefield.
Is this going to be the end?
Look out! Here I come!
Thank you. You saved me. Blade!
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
Witness the might of the Sanada! No enemy shall ever surpass me!
That's some very pretty work you're doing out there!
Aw, man! I'm not gonna die here, am I?
this door is operated by some kind of mechanism. The mechanism for opening this door can be found on the second floor. It appears this door is operated by some kind of mechanism. The mechanism for opening this door can be found on the first floor.
Aw, man! I'm not gonna die here, am I?
The mechanism ahead can be made to move by destroying the object which blocks it.
Witness the might of the Sanada!
In this battle, Hideyoshi's head.
I will swallow your strength and leave you in a hole.
Hit!
shall ever surpass me.
That's some very pretty work you're doing out there.
You've done nothing but delay the inevitable.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
Unforgotten.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
That's some very pretty work you're doing out there.
Test your skill against my experience.
I shall be your opponent.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Yukimura, you never cease to amaze me.
Witness the might of the Sanada.
Oh man, I'm not gonna die here, am I?
Long live the Hojo clan.
No enemy shall ever surpass me.
Okay. I think we can all agree that Japan is mine now.
Victory will always be mine.